Next shape we're going to do, a batten. So all we do, slightly push out on the edge so it's slightly tapered in the middle. Get a sieve, gently tap the flour on top, and using a serrated knife, I'm going to cut it 3 times across the top of the dough. Okay, that's your batten.